You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah. Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while? I'm gonna take back, blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture string on. Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing hard. Now, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down. When he's tired, he'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into the trap. Perfect. See? That's a big wow. That'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slime, Pete Venkman. And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom! The Bar Mitzvah! What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes!
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez, Alachayim, from the Ghostbusters.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it. Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it.
Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
can do it. Great job, you guys.
Ha! Free s'mores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
Here he goes. Big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow. Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full stream.
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Yeah, probably 60.
Those on darts should do the trick.
Is that his upset look? What do you think, sir?
Darts. So we can go home.
You've killed my dessert.
Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through.
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
This is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
Took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
Just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Book stands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak them! Soak them!
Bookstands are generating her shield.
Straight on.
Turn around!
wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the Codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal from the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we can meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
I do like what they've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azitlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh boy.
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask. Go for the mask. Clear the slime off his mask.
It's clear!
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Egon, help me hold it open! Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream. He's out of control. Blast him in the eye. Look, I think it's working.
Whoops, just blast the glowing part.
Collect some of it, jerk.
Everything you've got! Sly. We've almost got him.
He's out of control. Blast him in the eye. Look, I think it's working.
I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing. We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Oh my. So much black slime.
Oh, it just seems like a lot because it's alive.
The column. It's flowing upwards.
If you see a big yellow eye in there, poke it with something.
No yellow eye, Ray.
Maybe it already went up there.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Is it my turn to lead? I don't want to jump in front.
Hello, Chairman. Ready to get what's coming to you? Felony, and we do not tolerate it in our jurisdiction. Get him! It's gotta have a weak spot somewhere.
Oh,
trying a new angle.
Keep working.
that's done.
I should have shuttered you fraudulent gangsters forever when I had the chance. You know what? I'm going to put an end to this madness now. Right now. I'm shutting down your containment grid for good. You can kiss off a permanent license, not to mention any chance for more government contracts. You did this to me. And you're going to pay.
You're welcome, you peck.
All right, that's it. That's it. You're done, smart guys. You are done, smart cool guys. I have the authority, and I'm shutting you and your phony containment grid down now. The whole city will have to pay because of your shenanigans. The whole city.
What? But that shuts you down, too.
Well, so be it. I have bigger fish to fry. And get him off me!
I think we need to keep an eye on him.
You think?
No. I mean, we really need to keep an eye on him. Aren't alone.
Which ones are these?
These are not mine.
Everyone here is mine.
The quiet man,
the angry man, the hungry man. Now you are here, and that means you are mine.
Night in shining proton pack time.
Don't be shy. I don't like shy boys.
Your side. Where'd it go?
Are you
It's growing stronger. Don't let it power up. Blast it! Run! You've got him on the ropes. Growing stronger. More. Right in front of you. See what's here. You don't want to cross the streams I'm speaking of. Mandala map.
What are they doing?
The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for a benign purpose. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
Yes! You did. How come people smart enough to use science always try to take over the universe? Huh? Egon, Ray, anyone? Didn't think so.
Wait. Those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious! The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
Smells like the Fulton Fish Market when they got fish. Wait, I know that dumpster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mrs. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do. Love it.
Yo!
Get him in the eyes!
Hit his eyes, Rookie!
We're doing this. We've got to cut off his visor. Somebody chop some onions.
Giving me the evil eye, huh? It's got to be vulnerable somewhere.
Statistically speaking, that's not entirely accurate.
Statistically speaking, we better hope it is.
Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible anterior nodule?
That glowing thing on its head? That is its head, isn't it?
I'm not sure that matters. How can we get to it?
Hey, Rook, run around and look delicious, will ya?
There it is. Concentrate your fire on that nose.
Hit it right there. It doesn't like that at all. He's taking the bait! Why are you shooting everything but the glowing thing on its head? Incoming! Almost there!
There.
Run! Almost there.
Hang on.
Dave, keep your shirt on.
Oh, he got me.
That is all.
All the nodes are closed. The ghosts are trapped in Manal.
Right where they belong. Our boy Evo Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with the Ghostbusters. Ha ha ha!
Yeah, Peck made the same mistake. We're going to have a long talk with him.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a Shandor.
Very well.
You guys need to get down to the shore and fast. I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking.
Ray, keep the motor running. We're coming at you fast. Peter, get out of there.
How was it? Was it cool? What did it look like? Did you get any samples? Did it have multiple eyes?
Shut up.
Wait, it's Ilsa.
It's Peck.
Can't we blast him? Just one's really hard. Nobody's gonna know.
Easy, Venkman. Everything points to Peck being a pawn.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
It's the mayor.
No, Ray, it's not. It's Evo Shandor.
Shandor possessed the mayor, turned Peck on us to slow us down, and when we shut down his Mandela before he could get fully juiced, he hijacked our ghost out of the containment unit as an alternate energy source.
Very good. And they say you're the slow one.
Wait, what? Who says that?
Everybody. What's the girl have to do with it?
Taking her was necessary. To assume my own destructor form, I require blood. My blood.
What about Gozer? I thought you built this all for him.
I did, but he failed me. Twice. How he earned the title the Destroyer is beyond me. Anyway, I thought to myself, why worship a god when you can actually become one?
Slime him.
Try something else. What for?
square. Quick, take your shot.
Way to go.
Almost there.
Good idea. It's fading.
Beat him down, then get a capture stream on him! He's through! Now deactivate your pulse, and we'll cross the streams with the blast function!
I can't shut mine down, Ray!
Me too!
Me neither, I mean.
Who decided to reinforce these shoulder straps?
Hey, Shandor!
Where's your destructor form now? Leave it in your other suit.
I have chosen, Jeff. I am the destructor. I am the architect.
Oh, was someone waking out of their nap?
Oh, no.
That's very bad.
The architect? That's not so scary. The contractor, that's what kills you.
Peter, you don't understand. He's the architect, and he controls Ghost World.
And he can come into our world. And what do architects do?
They have automatic pencils. I don't know.
I will pave over your fields to start anew. I will fill your seas with concrete and stone.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
Yeah.
No! Listen!
I will pierce your world with girders of steel and panes of glass.
That's just mean supervillain threats, Ray. All those guys talk like that.
I will crush your world under the weight of my cities. I will smother your creation under my own.
On the right!
trouble! Blasted sorry behind! We've got to get through this shielding!
It's growing stronger!
That's the stuff.
It's protecting itself.
Don't let it recharge.
Don't let up.
Charge!
Gods for breakfast?
Too much, you think?
No, I liked it.
I've got you.
Get me down from here. Please,
new guy.
I'm begging you, let me down. This is not the last you will see of me.
The Ghostbusters. Hey, fellas. What are you doing here? What am I doing here? Where is here?
You were the victim of a transdimensional possession, Your Honor.
What's that mean?
An evil ghost was walking around in your body for a few months.
Whoa! Did anyone notice? Well, how's my approval rating?
Well, you got reelected.
By the way, you're a descendant of Shandor.
Yeah, I kinda got that. What?
Looks like things are going to be a little slow around here for a while.
Which means we might be headed by one too many ghost buses in New York.
Wait, you're not going to fire him after everything he's done?
No, of course not. Lewis has been scouting locations, and I think we're prepared to offer a potentially lucrative Ghostbusters franchise in either Chicago, Los Angeles, or Cincinnati. I'll pick.
So, are you ready to expand the Ghostbusters family on a semi-equitable basis and be your own boss?
And wear a very cool uniform.
Financing is available.
So, cadet, what do you say?